thinking if I should go to a Halloween party, get drugged, kidnapped, and die. But, like, I'm not sure yet, because I've never done that in my life, you know? But I bought my pet's Halloween costumes. I will show them to you. Colmo will go as a bee, and Henry might go as a bat or a skeleton dog. We will see which costume fits him. Don't get drugged. But that's what happens at parties, right?